Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal on Sunday was shown black flags by the Bharatiya Janata Party workers during the inauguration ceremony of a polyclinic at Seelampur in the national capital on Sunday. Kejriwal was about to inaugurate the polyclinic when members of the northeast wing of Delhi BJP started showing placards and black flags. Around 20 polyclinics were simultaneously being inaugurated across the city when the incident took place. Correspondent Ashutosh from New Delhi for ANI.